corner and slang them things, or is it just because you wanna? Wanna miss it for fast cash, but tell me how long this fast cash lasts?
Track ass.
When you're not aware of the undercover cop and your block's hot, too late, they discovered your stash spot. Time to haul ass, I get running, you know who's coming to get you, the boys in blue. Who can't wait to shoot a nigga with the quickness? What's up with all this illegal business? It must be a sickness, can I get a witness? You double your trouble when you love to live to hustle. It's bad enough my people's already got a struggle. So explain how the destruction of another man for some cash had you feeling good. I can't understand. Can't you see what I see? Or are you just blinded by greed and the devil's technology?
Probably.
To hell with probably. Obviously you've got to be. So follow for now and knowledge these words of wisdom perfectly aimed. And my people's participating in the drug game.
It's a shame you claim the only way you know to make a living is the drug game. It's a shame you claim the only way you know to make a living is the drug game.
It goes wrong, this is how it can happen. So you gotta do a pickup, your pickup then turns into a stick-up. Kids pull out their burners and tell you to run your shit. But being a roughneck, looking for respect, you let your ego get in the way and fall victim to the tech. People might mourn your death, but your death's just another statistic, and they'll forget it like all the rest. Yes, indeed, I know you know, distributing poison ain't the only way a man can make money, yo. You can legally get your props up if you only use half the energy you use to move your product. You need to stop it, this topic's perfectly aimed at my people participating in the drug game.
It's a shame, you claim the only way you know to make a living is the drug game. It's a shame, you claim the only way you know to make a living is the drug game. It's a shame, you claim the only way you know to make a living is the drug game. It's a shame, you claim the only way you know to make a living is the drug game.
I was never one for clocking too many problems, punk runners, or jealous niggas trying to rob them. Fools are trigger happy, can't have my gear too flashy. Cops harass me, I get nasty, then be beaten badly. Where's the fun at and all that? There is none, so dumb is what I call that. Wise up, ducks, if you want the big bucks. It ain't all about selling that white stuff, but if that's your hustle, peace be with you. But when they get you, don't be asking me for bail money, nigga. We all at in the box of grits, but shit, you on your own on the clock and tip. I got my own bills to pay.
Hey.
Later for you, yo.
Oh.
I clock legal.